The question, how do you guys study and do well in biochemistry and histology? Biochemistry is interdisciplinary subject. It covers all aspect of biochemical processes and makeup of living things. From DNA to enzyme, it covers all chemical constituent of life and their mode of action. It is studied like the other branches of biology, theory and labs. One has to remind the chemical structure of protein, carbohydrates, DNA, and it's not that difficult. Only concepts matter. Very interesting and easy subject to study. Histology is a branch of anatomy. It deals with the structure of different tissues of living things. It is mostly studied in lab. Permanent slides, specimen of tissues should be clearly examined. If you can easily remember the major points of differences between different tissues and their functions. For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.